Erica is a passionate, courageous, and headstrong kind of lady. She works hard, she plays hard, and she vacations even harder, which some of you may have seen this week. So it takes really a special, certain kind of guy, I think, to keep up with this, which is why Jamil was so perfect for her. Jamil's reputation preceded him. Before I met him, I'd actually already heard words of praise and glowing reviews. And one thing that kept being repeated, he's so good for Erica. And of course, as one of Erica's best friends, I was pretty skeptical of this guy. I was like, who is this Jamil? And how is it that he's got everybody already sold on him? But Jamil, you are all of those nice things that people are saying about you and more. You're kind, you're laid back, down to earth, and just a genuinely good person. You know, you can feel your vibe as you walk around. Totally good vibe for a kid. And that's why we're all gathered here today, is to celebrate your wonderful union and your love for each other. You guys are each other's puzzle piece. You just fit. It makes sense when you're together and the world is more right because you are together. And I probably speak for everyone when I say that I couldn't be happier to see this marriage happen, to be part of it, to be able to celebrate with all of your family and friends.
I lived a while without you, darn near half my life.
Inspired to put me and Jamil together in Reno for an interview flight with Era, and we didn't know. We just kind of showed up in Reno, and I was like, oh my god, Jamil, what's going on? And we both knew we were trying to get this job. But anyway, we filled the flight, right? And we're hanging out, and it's Reno, so we're at the casino, and we're at the blackjack table, and we're doing probably not very well. It's late. I think the casino had pretty much emptied out. And I think something happened. I don't think it was good. I was not happy, and I flew over the back of my chair onto the floor, and Jamil was there to pick me up and say, get back in there, dude. You can do it. So thank you. Thank you.
Under a tree where we once stopped, of an old couple burning their love letters so that the children won't be shy.
The most wonderful of all things in life, I believe, is the discovery of another human being with whom one's relationship has a glowing depth, beauty, and joy as the years increase. This inner progressiveness of love between two human beings is the most marvelous thing. It cannot be found by looking for it or by passionately wishing for it. It is sort of a divine accident. So I wanted to use a David Bowie quote, but they were all kind of depressing about cocaine, so we went with that one. So without any further talking, I just want to toast to the beautiful couple. We love you guys.
Love calls just like the wild birds. Well, it's another day. Spring wind blew my list of things I do away. All my friends are getting older, I guess I must be too. Without their loving kindness, I don't know what I'll do. Oh, the wine bottle's half empty, and the money's all been spent, and we're a cross between our parents and hippies in a tent. Love calls just like the wild birds. Well, it's another day. Spring wind blew my list of things to do. In a mucked up lovely river, I cast my little fly. But I look at that river and I smell it. It may makes me want to cry. Oh, to clean our dirty planet. Now there's a noble wish, but I'm putting my shoulder to the wheel, 'cause I want to catch some fish. Oh, love calls just like the wild birds. Well, it's another day. Spring wind blew my list of things to do.